News 10 6, a man is recovering after a heater burned his mobile home down. It happened at the Meadowood Mobile Home Park in Springfield Township around 4:30 this afternoon. The fire was through the roof when firefighters got there. The man who lives there says the tank on his heater exploded. Luckily, he escaped with only a few minor injuries. No one else was home.